So let's talk a bit about basic Charleston, how I would introduce it, and what I would put after that to make like a complete song or complete sequence. Just an easiest way to practice and to get into it. Let's see. So let's start here, just taking the rhythm as usual. Not just relax, off, 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 and up, 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 up. Single kicks and double kick sequence before the basic Charleston. Okay, so just make things easier. Up, four. So let's go back to the basic. Single kicks here. Up, kick, 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 kick. Just relax. Up, up. Okay, now we can shift away from one side to the other.
Something that you can use to hear all those Charleston sounds.